Welcome back to English Grammar Part 51. In this part, we are going to learn adverb of frequency. In last classes, we dealt with adverb of time, place as well as manner. Adverb of time tell us about when action took place. Adverb of place tell us about where action took place. And adverb of manner tell us how action took place. Okay. So this adverb of frequency, what we are going to deal with today. What does it says? What does information it give us? Let's have a look over today's class. Okay, be with me till end of the video clipping. So let's have a look over adverb of frequency. Okay. So what does this give information to us? What does this tell us? Let's have a look. This says how often something happens. Okay. So this tell us adverb of frequency says how often something happens or how often something happened. Fine. Or how often action took place or take place. Okay. So this adverb of frequency tell us how often that action has been done, okay, or will be done. So here, for example, I visit temple weekly. So weekly, what does it indicate? So how often I am visiting temple. I go to school daily. So what does this daily indicate? Yes, that is adverb of frequency. Okay, I just visit hotel once in a month. So once in a month, what does it indicate? Adverb of frequency. I won't visit once in a month to the hotel. Just I have given you example. Then I visit shopping mall twice in a month. So this twice in a month also indicates adverb of frequency. So what is adverb of frequency? It tells us, okay, it gives information about how often action takes place, how often something happens. Let's have a few examples and understand. Now let's have a look over the words, okay, which are considered as adverb of frequency. They tell us how often action took place or how often something happened. Okay, so for example, first one, daily, weekly, yearly, hourly, monthly, every second, once a minute, twice a year, three times. These also are indicating adverb of frequency, and these also indicating adverb of frequency. Let's have a look over often, sometimes, rarely, always, constantly, usually, normally, frequently, regularly, occasionally, infrequently, seldom, hardly, ever and never. See here, you can just observe the difference over here. There is slight difference in this and this. Can you just try to find out what it is? See here, these words exactly, they are giving us information when something is going to happen. Okay? So, how often something is going to happen? We are telling here clearly, exactly. Whereas here, we are not getting exact picture, but we are getting idea. So how often it is taking place. Okay. For example, I do exercise daily. Okay. So daily, it is indicating exactly. Okay. Exact time. That is how often action has been done. Okay. Or being done. So, but here, I often do the exercise. I do the exercise oftenly. So that oftenly indicates not sure. Okay, something where action is done, something is done, but not sure that date or day or the how often it is. Fine. So these all you can just have look over now. These indefinite adverb of frequency, these all are definite adverb of frequency. Let me just segregate them. These all are, all these parts, definite adverb of frequency, whereas these all, in a sense all these, okay, so what, daily, weekly, yearly, hourly, monthly, every second, once a minute, twice a year, three times, all these are considered as definite adverb of frequency. Okay, so here, often, sometimes, rarely, always, constantly, usually, normally, frequently, regularly, occasionally, infrequently, seldom, hardly, ever, never, all these are indefinite adverb of frequency. Fine. So here you can just still we can segregate them. See, always, usually, normally, frequently, regularly indicates 100% work is going on. Whereas occasionally, infrequently, seldom, hardly, ever, 50% may indicate. Never means 0%. I never visit hotel. I never go to hotel. So never indicating is what it is indicating. That action never take place. Okay. So, here this exactly it is telling how often action is being done or action is being taking place. Fine. So, this is what the difference between definite adverb of frequency and indefinite adverb of frequency. What we can say is adverb of frequency is subcategory of adverb of time. Okay. So, let's have a look over few examples. So, you will have to help me out to find out adverb of frequency in all these sentences, okay? Let's together find out them. Can I read the first sentence now? Fine. Radha never drives her car against traffic rules. So, find out now what word indicates adverb of frequency. Yes, you are right. That is this never. Right? So, she never drives her car against traffic rules. Should not drive against traffic rules also. Okay? So, occasionally the Star Club organizes competitions. So, here you just find out the hidden adverb of frequency. Yes, you are right. That is occasionally. Okay? So, here next sentence. Let's occasionally the Star Club organizes competitions. So this alarm clock goes off early. यानी एक घंटे में एक बार यह clock बंद हो जाता है. Okay? काम करना stop कर देता है. So you just see here this early word. It is indicating adverb of frequency. Okay? How often this clock is getting off? So early. I usually get up late on Sundays. So, this usually word is indicating, what it is indicating? Adverb of frequency means how often getting up late on Sundays. Okay, that is on Sundays. I always work hard at school. So, this always is indicating adverb of frequency. I visit temple weekly. Yes, so the weekly word is indicating adverb of frequency. I hope the concept of adverb of frequency is clear now. So, what does this adverb of frequency give us information? It gives us information about how often action took place. How often something happens or happened. So, I hope the concept is clear. In the next video clipping, we are going to discuss about adverb of degree. Till then, stay home, stay safe, and take care of your health.